but I'm leaving just the same. There's a firestorm coming, it's coming on real strong. I will leave behind all the people I have wronged. Come to heaven, to heaven. I don't know where I'll end up, only time will tell. Sorrow. Jumped into my car. I didn't think I'd take a life. Not driving very far. Run to heaven, run to hell. I don't know where I'll end up. Only time will tell. Run to heaven, run to hell. If either one will take me, then I'll go back to that person, or so I've been told. I can't recall them times now that I've grown old. It's strange how a choice can change who we become. One wrong turn, no matter where you're from. Run to heaven, run to hell. I don't know where I'll end up, only time will tell. Run to heaven, run to hell. Amen.
Thank you. Welcome back. Thank you all for coming.
Magic light.
Wake the dead, wake the dead. Thank you so much. How's everyone doing this evening here at B-Chord? Beautiful day here in Virginia. And the look of this place is amazing. Just to see you all up on the hill there is just a fantastic sight. A sight for sore eyes, you all are. So thanks for being here, and what a great weekend so far. I want to take a collage of all this home with me right here, actually. Before this is through, I need to do that. Oh, a bunch of faces that I know. Love y'all. Thanks for making the trip out here to be with us.
Left alone, mother dead and his father. played my cards with a heavy hand. True is love never known. Told the tale is mine. When the nightbird sings its song, and I regret all I've done. I recall those darkest days, and I thank the Lord that a man can change.
just like Jack and Jill. Mama told the jailer, one ear up, one ear down, you're nothing for the tailor. Just like Jack and Jill. Papa told the jailer, one go up, one go down, do yourself a favor. Did you say your name was Ramblin' Rose? Ramble on, baby, settle down easy. Ramble on, Rose. I'm gonna sing you 100 verses in ragtime. I know this song, it ain't never gonna end. I'm gonna march you up and down along the county line and take you to the leader of a in ragtime, and I know this song, it ain't never gonna end. I'm gonna march you up and down along the county line. We'll take you to the leader of a band.
Oh, little Jerry this evening. I don't know about you guys, but I would say Jerry certainly helped me get through 2020. It's a lot of Jerry.
Ben and Jerry.
Also, Ben and Jerry.
I can't believe you encouraged that kind of humor. Seriously, you're better than that. I'm better than that. We're all better than that.
We like dad jokes.
Well, if you already know,
try and find my way home. This weary traveler's been gone too long. I'll return nevermore to roam. And you guys so much. We're going to take a short break. We'll be back in a few with so much more music. We love you guys for coming out this weekend. Thank you. We'll see you in a few. All right, Virginia. Wow.
Oh,
17 cents. But I've got grocery bills, a heat in the red. All I got left is 17 cents. 19, 18, 17 cents. 30 old diamond pennies spent. I ain't seen nothing of my darn sense. She left me here with 17
It's so, so good to be here with y'all tonight. Thanks, Jason. And I don't think we can ever possibly express the gratitude we have for you that you waited for us and that you're here tonight and you're sharing this with us. Yeah, because I don't know that we would do this if it weren't for you. You know, if you didn't want to hear it. I don't know that we probably would, but we really are doing this for you, and so it means the world to us when you all show up and when you all get together to see each other and when you get together to sort of elevate the love in the world and love each other and accept each other and just enjoy yourselves. And I can tell you all, so thank you. Thanks for coming, and thanks for being peaceful, and thanks for wearing your masks, and thanks for being kind.
Things that you said, try to keep it right, now let it get to my head. We're a mess, but we smile anyway. My thoughts are scattered around, but my heart leads away. A cast of fools keep me thinking I'm out of my mind, but they catch me, my friends, when they get here on time. I feel a love for a woman, but you treat me unkind. It wasn't my idea to make a heart blind. You live your life like I've never been another child. Don't need a reason to throw a hand to the sky. All my friends say to me, it's just a funny end. Keep it coming, coming, coming again.
Keep it coming, coming,
yeah, coming again.
Keep it coming, coming again.
The wine is sweet when I'm drinking, and so is your touch. You keep me coming back, maybe a little too much. I got a song running round in my brain. It's a rhythm of life coursing through my veins. The colors soar up above and around in the sky. The fire dances to the ancient cries. We leave it all for a moment in time. Let the moment shine.
Yeah, keep it coming, keep it coming, keep it coming.
Send this one out to Todd in Georgia. Happy anniversary, guys.
he was making for the door. And I stood over there. Lord, I knew I'd seen that man before. His hand was on his chest, and I knew I'd gone too far.
Thank you.
Reflect on our lives. Look back on what we've done with the last 20, 30, 40, 50 years. I really hope that you all have come to the same realization we have, which is that we want to keep doing this for at least 20 to 30, maybe even 40 years. So everybody, take good care of yourselves. Eat healthy. Get some sleep and stretch, and we can do this until we're like 100 years old. Yeah. All right?
Yeah. My fucking party!
Thank you.
Thanks, guys. We'll see you back here tomorrow night with the infamous String Dusters. Have a great night. Thank you so much. Thank you guys so much. Thank you, thank you. Thank you to B-Chord. This has been amazing so far, and we are having just the time of our lives, frankly. So,
be wrong, but I'm pretty sure that B Chord Brewing got its name in the campground late at night at the Festi. Which means that we are drawing a direct line from the Festi to here tonight. B Chord Brewing Company. Our Festi is no more, but it feels like we're doing it right now. So maybe we should talk to Marty and we should all mark our calendars and we'll just meet up here again next year. What do you say? Big thanks to Marty and the entire family at B-Chord. Everyone who works here, everyone who volunteers, all the investors, everybody. This is a beautiful thing and a beautiful place. And thank you so much for coming and joining us this weekend. This is fantastic. Tomorrow will be great.
here in Oregon. Thank you so much.